stripped into the boards. Pebble aimed by Smolak. Then behind the net again. There's the lumber coming up. Now Smolak and Ray get into it. And Cruz mixing it up. Now some more pushing. Clark grabbed by Cruz. Ray and Smolak are down on the back of the net. Here's Clark and Cruz about to go at it. Cruz and Clark are going to go at it in the corner. Ray has been separated from Smolak, and Cruz start firing punches on Wendell Clark. Clark trying to come back. They fall to the ice, and the linesman tumbling on top of them.
Now, that all began with Rob Ray and Doug Smolak, and I think Smolak was getting the initial penalty as he tackled Rob Ray, pulled him into the back of the Hawk net. And, of course, that got everything going after that. Wendell Clark and Paul Cruz squaring off. Initial penalty. It all began behind the net. And Smolak, who wears number 4 for the Blackhawks, tackled Rob Ray, pulled him into the back of the net. The play continued. Probert got involved. And then Wendell Clark and Paul Cruz squared off. And they fought. They're in the box, 5 minutes each for fighting. So the faceoff is in the Hawk zone. Buffalo on the power play, leading by 3-2 with 9:24.